Hello, Siddharth.
Hello, ma'am.
How are you?
Very well, ma'am.
Where are you from?
Ma'am, I'm from Jamshedpur, Jharkhand.
Yeah.
And currently I'm now in Pune.
So, there is an intention to be in Pune.
Yes,
what's your goal?
Actually, I'm trying and pursuing to be an actor. So, that's why I think Pune is the best place to start my career.
Acting career?
Yes, ma'am, acting career.
Then basically you want to do acting?
Yes, ma'am.
Basically, want to become an actor?
Yes, ma'am.
So why you choose the Cinegraph Academy of Film and Television,
ma'am,
for the basic acting course?
Ma'am, Cinegraph, I heard many things about Cinegraph from Google and from people, and they preferred me to go to Cinegraph because it's a little old in this field, and they provide many placements as well as exposure.
There is 100% placement.
Yes, ma'am, and exposures for students. They also provide auditions and information to students. That's why I thought of taking admission in Cinegraph
Academy. That's why you took admission in Cinegraph
Academy. Yes, ma'am.
So that's the best decision, you think?
Yes, ma'am. I think it's my best decision of taking admission in Cinegraph Academy.
Yeah, it's just a few months you're doing course.
Yes, ma'am.
So
still, I got many things to learn from him. I think it's my 10th class or 11th class, but I've learned a lot from him. It and I prefer, if anyone asks, I definitely prefer to go to Cinegraph Academy.
That's great. I feel that you are so satisfied and you are
yes,
like,
I'm almost
satisfied
positive
about
yes,
Cinegraph Academy.
Yes,
so,
ma'am.
Same here. Good. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you for your sharing your views.
Thank you.